Today we're cutting off the four calves from the Texas herd, and we're going to take them over to the original place and actually work them and start the weaning process. Come along.